Shane Barlow writes, "Hey AMC crew, I love The Fighter and just found out that a couple years ago Mark Wahlberg announced The Fighter 2 and then it will be about the Gaddy Ward trilogy. Have you heard any news about this recently and would you like to see the sequel?"
Yeah, a couple of years ago, I think it was at like the Spike Guy Movie Awards or whatever, and like there was this, I remember seeing this online, but like The Fighter won the Guy Movie of the Year, whatever that means. And in his acceptance speech, Wahlberg actually said, "We're going to do number two, we're going to focus on the Gotti trilogy and stuff like that, and that sounds great." Nothing since. Yeah. Not a word. Now, if you go to Mark Wahlberg's IMDb page, it is still listed as one of his films in development. Mm-hmm. However, he has 15 movies listed on his IMDb page as in development. Yeah. I have a feeling this is not going to happen. I mean, I hope it does. Yeah. I would love to see more of this character. And like the Gotti stuff, like that's when I was a lot younger and everything, but those were epic, epic wars. I would love to see that, but the, as the clock ticks, I think the likelihood of us going back to it diminishes more and more, so I don't think it's going to happen. What do you think?
Yeah, I remember hearing about this 2 years ago, but Mark said himself that he would have to do the film within a year, year and a half, because the training is so hard, and he said himself he's getting too old for it. He's getting too old to play this role as well. I don't really want to see a sequel without David O. Russell, and David O. Russell doesn't do sequels, and also him and Mark Wahlberg don't get along anymore, so I don't think it's going to happen.
That was the point I was going to make, is that the fact they had a falling out. I still would like to see it even without a Russell, because this movie wasn't originally a Russell's. It was Aronofsky's.
Yeah.
Right. It was the first part. The Gotti Ward trilogy, that first fight is one of my favorite fights in boxing history. If you've never seen that fight, watch it on YouTube. It is literally like watching a Rocky fight.
Yeah.
It was the three of them. And not only is it would it be a great sequel for the Mickey Ward story, to tell the story of Gotti, Arturo Gotti, that should be told, his tragic end of what happened to him.
Yeah.
All of that stuff, you could have the back and forth, and to find an actor to play Arturo Gotti is what I would really be excited about. So I hope this happens, and I would almost even hope that an Arturo Gotti story by itself takes place with Mark Wahlberg maybe producing it. Because Mickey Ward was in Gotti's corner after they fought. So that's something that could happen as well.
Hey everyone, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC Movie Talk Show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.